everyone, in this tutorial I am going to show how we can write a variable in binary format. As we talked before, we have different variables, numerical variables, in form of decimal, in form of binary, in form of hexadecimal, and in form of octa. We could see in previous tutorials that how we can print them out in hexadecimal and octal format. Now, when we have learned about the loops, I am going to show you how you can print out an integer in binary format or binary form. What we do, we include an studio.h, it is header file, and I am going to declare a function, binary conversion of an integer, and the output of this function is an integer as well. In the main, we are going always declare the function before the main function, and after the main function we are going to define the function. What we are going to do in this function, binary conversion, we are going to tell if the number is 0, return only 0, otherwise return the remainder of number divided by 2 plus 10 multiple to the function again, but this time num divided by 2. As you see, when we divide a number like 15 divided by 2, the remainder is 1. 1 plus 10, 1 plus 10 multiple by that. This is the num divided by 2, 15 divided by 2 is 7, and we are going to call it again here and multiple by 10 and add it with the remainder. Now we are going to see what happened. In the main function, we are going to declare num and bin, two integers, and I don't need the character. And I am going to write and ask you enter an integer number, and I am going to scan the number in the address of num, and I am going to call the function of that integer we have entered and put the result in bin. And then I am going to print out the number to binary form. We are going to compile. Everything is okay, and I'm going to run. I am going to use 8. 8 is the binary equivalent of 8 is 1000. I am going to run again, and I am going to use 500. And the binary equivalent of 500 is is this form. I am going to use 1023 and the binary equivalent of 1023 is all the way 1. Another way to make a binary conversion is that we use a system, because I made a project with 64 bits and each byte has 8 bits. This is 8 bytes system. Then I am going to use a better another program, another function, and for this I am calling this one this function as void bit print integer a, and I am going to declare this function at the top, and I am going to because I have used char bit, then I need to include limit.h, which is a header file and contains a lot of functions like bit char bit, another functions, and I am going to see what I have done here. In the void bit print of an integer, I have declared a variable I, I have declared a variable n, and I have initialized of size of integer multiple by bit char. Char bit is 1, then the size of integer is is the number of n, and I am going to declare a variable called mask equal to 1 shifted to the left by n minus 1. Because n is going to be 64, then we cannot shift 64, we can shift 63, because the number of bits begins from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and so on. And it has a 4 byte and it is 32. Then it is 31, the last. That is because I am going to use 63 or n minus 1. And I am going to make a for loop. And I is the loop variable, and it's begin from 1 until I is while I is less than or equal n, the loop is going, and it in each step I am going to increment I with 1. And I am going to we have seen before getChar, which is taking a value or a variable from prompt, but putChar is going to put a variable in prompt. And what I am going to put, I am going to make a logical between A and mask with AND, A and mask. If A and mask is equal to 0, then it is a if loop, another type of if loop. I am going to, if A and mask is 0, then put 0. If it is not, put 1. If it is not 0, put 1. And I am going to shift A with 1 step at the left. And if if the remainder of I divided by bit char bit is 0, and I is less than n, then put a space. That means that if you have gone 8, then you put, if it is 8, then you put an space. And in a program, after enter, after that one, I am going to use to call bit print num. Now we are going to compile. Cannot find. Strange. Okay, it stands that it cannot find limit.h, and I have been in C program files, plus C and include, and I have find the header file. It is limits, not limit. It's limits. Now I compile it again. Now it is clear, and I am running. Now I have put 8 again, and as you see, this is the 1, 2, 3, 4. It is 32 bits, and it is the okay. Now I am going to see. When I am seeing putchar this one, and I am going to after that I am going to print F new line, compile. I am going to run again, and I use 9, and it is not correct. Okay, my mistake was that I have only shifted was missing. That is because it doesn't write correct. But to find out what is the size of int, which is the number of bytes, and char bit is the number of bits. And I am going to run the program, and the number of bytes is 4 and the number of bits is 8, means it is 32 bits system, and I use a number 15, and 15 with the first conversion, binary conversion, is 11111, and in the second bit print as the whole the 32 bits, it's this one 00001111, and the rest before is 0. Now I am going to use another value 1023, and it is 10 bits, each bit 1, and it is 8 and 2 10, and you can use another values, and you can see the results, and it is all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.